on the plane with the wine. You can call me with.
Hi, everybody. Okay. Sorry about that. Hi, everybody. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back to the club again. And if you're new here, hi, I'm Kitty K, and welcome to my YouTube channel, okay? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Feel free, you know, like, feel free to say whatever you want. Feel free. Yeah, longer. So, y'all, today I'm going to be talking about... You know, today I hear, today I'm here to be talk about a storytell, you know, like, a storytell. So guys, today's story is about my first time going to Livhoneni. I hope you all know where Livhoneni is, the lights, the bells, and I give never of the open my money as I'm born. Yeah. So guys, you okay? I've had the worst experience. I had the worst experience because what happened there was disaster. It was a disaster, you know. So okay, when was it? It was last year. So the day, it was like last year December. Yeah, it was last year December. So last year December. Okay, yeah. Okay, let's just get into the story. With no further ado, let's just get into the story. Okay, okay, you understand? You understand? Yo, today I have a spruce by me. Have a spruce too. Because it's a long short story of a topic. It's a long shot. Okay. So guys, this is what happened. It was on the 25th of December. No, it was on the 25th, yeah, 25th of December. You know, me and the girls, you know, we bust. We are preparation, you know, we are makeup ding, we are, you know, we are looking good, we are finger looking good. So you know me, I'm your girl, I'm your sister, the explorant. I love to explore, you know, I'm Jackie China, I'm Spider-Man. Ooh, sisters and brothers, me, I'm didn't know that where I have to go, it's going to bomb, it's going to go see several shoes, but yo, I was going to be show at. So okay, like we done the things. So we went to LTT. In the meantime, we went to LTT. You know, like buying you know, them things, buying them things. Buy them things. So my spot took tenga sahamba. It was like late already. Usisi has come back to home. I changed. I dressed it up. I was wearing a skipper of a short, you know, a skipper, and I was wearing a dress and my jeanette. I took my black jeanette and my white filament, yeah. So Gail Wayne. Uhamba nabangani bakhe, we going to Livhoneni. Yo, nkosi, nkulu nkulu, ngicela. Hey. Yo, nkulu nkulu, ngicela izuka, ngicela itawa, ngicela iclipa, ngicela imitsa, bambelela sazoshuba. So guys, okay. Siyangena lapho Livhoneni. Yo, it was a full of a person, you know, people there. You know, like, it was just full. If you know what Elbon is, you know what is happening at Livhoneni. You know what is happening. So, mna ugelweni, Okay, wenu ati mangena. You know, I take the attention of the everyone. When I just, you know, me, I'm just, and I don't, and I, eh, oh. Okay, Luin, hi. Yes, I'm just noticed this thingy. Yo, Nkosi. Bell code. So, okay, when I'm just in a place, you know, your sisters make a crowded go crazy. Listo Jenna, you know them. Yo, kids! Girls! Sis! And I'm like, honey, relax. Relax. I ain't going nowhere, so relax. You know, I just don't like, you know, I want to Wendy, you know, Wendy jump hailer, Wendy, you know what I mean? I just don't like that. So let me just get into the what you wanna hear, okay? The main point, the main topic of the day, okay? Okay, you understand? Let me get into the main topic of the day. So I was going there, you know, hey, we are poos, it's poozo. Me, I was in poozing because I'm not, at that time I was not an alcoholist yet. I was just juicy Kali. I was just cold drink Kali and energy drink Kali. So I met this other person. This other person. I'm not gonna mention names, Joe. So I met this other person, and this person, it was, you know, it was a driver. It was a driving a cars. I'm not gonna mention the cars because y'all know what I'm not going to be mentioning the cars, because y'all know if I mention the cars, you're gonna know I'll spot him, spotted. You're gonna spotted him. So it comes to me. The person comes to me. The person is telling me that, can I talk to you? I'm like, you are talking to me right now. You are talking to me. What more do you want to talk to me about? So the person, you know what they want. They talk to me. Ah, it's fine, it's fine. I'm like, it's fine, girl, it's fine. We talk. And imagine, me, it's for the first time I come to. Guess who I'm spot? Hey, guess who I'm spot? Guess who I'm spot? Kosi. It needs a spoof this way. I need another guy. Jealous of it. Down! I'm a beauty. Jealous of it. Down. Look at my hair. I'm a skillful person. I'm a look good. I'm a beautiful. I'm an intim. Be intim. Be intim. Sorry about that. Let's get. With no further ado. Without a further ado. Let's get back into the news. So, okay. Guess who I see, y'all? Oh. So my mom, I don't know, this bilge, you know, this bilge is, it's just hates me. It's just natural hates me. And I see that this bilge hates me, and I see that this bilge is no mean. So this bilge is called my parent. My parent is what is come is your It's come to the club. No, it's not a club, man. It's come to the Livhoneni. Hey, oh, firstly, my parent is not come, you know. It's the person. It's the guru, it's me, it's inside. So it's my mom is Jen. So my mom is Jen. Is, you know, it's Tanganana place is full. So you know, it's like ask people if they was a seeing me. So other people, there was not a seeing me, and other people, there was a seeing me, and there was a direct my mom to me. At that point, my heart My heart was doing hi. My heart was that at that point. It was doing hi. But my mind. My mind was saying, have my heart. My heart was just doing Nuri is my heart. During the strong and ngambanga zindini, if it was possible. I was going to talk of Ndini at that point, but I didn't have a choice. It was happening. My mom has come to me. My mom does not want to talk. When my mom talks, it's chopping. You understand? When my mom is talk, it's trapping. Okay? So my mom is calm. I'm so mangling. My mom is not, it's not gonna trap me. It's like, Miss, open the door. You know, obviously my mom is just open the door. He's like, So my mom is like, "Kodi wanyana unti molivoni kodi koloing sabat unali bir." Since when ever start? I'm like, ma, it's Christmas. I gotta drink. I gotta experiment. I'm a girl. I gotta lie. Woo! I was defended myself, and my friends were like, oh, mi akido si akwela kupauri umutwahele wana. You know, we are just a single day. It's like Christmas. Yo, my mom is faring me with an E. It's cocos me. It's beat me. It's in front of people. Let people take a video. People take a video. My mom is beat me. My mom, in front of people, guys, just imagine it. It's beat me. My mom is beat me. I'm crying. I was just so crying. The boys is go. Imagine it. The boys is go. Me, my mommy spit me. People is take me a vildo. My uncle and gang corner. My teta in vildo. By that point, I'm thinking of suicidal thought. In this world, where do I go? Who do I call? Will you hear me cry? I'm thinking of suicidal thought, but how am I do this? I'm talk to my I'm just a girl. My mom is just jams me in the koroi. So the next thing in the morning I wake up and a bitch is trained. TikTok a bitch is trained, Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook, my wallet, email, Janet makes it a bitch is trained. We sell their thought. People at school, I know they gon' say me. Everywhere I'll go, yo, that's in Dalena the hard way. So this is a lesson. Yell. Okay, this is a lesson to my younger sisters and my younger girls and my younger boys. Uti, mani ya, when you are going to a gig of a gig school, make sure you go with the people that you trusted, and make sure you go to places where you will feel like, girl, my mom is not going to know about this. So this is what y'all all had to do, okay? This is what y'all all had to do. Period. You tell them the bad girl. Period. Just let this motherfucker know that I'm going to the party. Don't tell any bitch. Okay? You understand? This ain't no TikTok shit, bitch. You understand? Anyways, thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, you know what to do. Hit the like button, the notification button, and the thank you for watching my videos. If you like this video, make sure you like the video and share if you can. Share it to your grandmother, share it to your dad, share it to your cat, your dog, your housekeeper, your nanny, your table, your mouse, your everything, so that you know, okay, Luin, reach your destination. So guys, get this video to 500 views, and get this video to 500 views for the first, like, in 2 days, get this video to 500 views, and I'll be doing a giveaway, cash giveaway. I'm telling you, and you know your sis doesn't play. I'll be doing a cash giveaway. If this video get to 500 views and 100 likes in 2 days, I'm doing this a cash giveaway. So like the video, comment, and share. Don't forget to subscribe. I'm out. Yo guys, so today's post notification shout out goes to Nisha Mudau. So guys, thank you sis for watching my videos. This means a lot. Please go and check her out. She also has a content. Check her out and make sure you subscribe to her channel. Thank you.